just got out here from Indiana. I hit this big town today. I came to be in the moving pictures. At my first try, what did they say? They said yes, so I guess I'm on my way. And though I know this movie's not exactly what you'd call class A at all, that's not the way at all I feel.
Jim, in front of you, you will find documents representing the team we have assembled for this mission, beginning with James Palacio, writer, director, producer of many an ambitious yet flawed project, Kimberly Heiser Quinn, actress and top model, and Paul DeVargas, your go-to man for those enigmatic characters, Malcolm Womack and Kent Nordstrom, two comedic geniuses, Lori Messerly and Jim Mealy, two incredibly good-looking people with weapons. Hey, slow down, you're going too fast for this taped announcement. Aaron Cabal, Kevin Simons, and Todd Rue, the Flying Baby Hunters, and Christine Martin, American Beauty. Deborah Paddock looks good in uniform, or cheerleader uniform. Anyways, your mission, if you decide to accept it, is to take the footage assembled and make some sort of coherent video package. Good luck, Jim.
Thank you. Yes, you are.
And I'm having medical problems. This is very hard for me to talk about. But I'm having, you know, I went to the doctor and he gave me some drugs to enlarge my penis. And unfortunately, I was allergic to these drugs and I did not know it.
What happened?
I fell asleep at the wheel and I hit this mall, this shopping center.
Oh.
And they gave me a citation. I tried to explain it to the police, but they know.
Please don't yell.
All right.
My name is Michael.
How you doing, Michael?
Okay, my name is not, what'd you call me?
Sparky.
Yeah, not Daddy.
It's just the term of endearment.
Yeah, term of endearment we use when we say my name is Michael.
Michael.
Now, what's your name?
Right, skyscraper man. Come on, Spud boy.
Hello. Hi, what's your name? What sign are you? A Scorpio, huh?
Are you lonely tonight? Do you need someone to talk to? Dial 976-LUST. And you could be talking to beautiful, interesting people. People who want to talk to you. People who want to listen. But most importantly of all, people who watch television. It's amazing how simple it really is. Just pick up your phone and you could be talking to interesting people. Bimbos with absolutely no intelligence whatsoever. Acid heads so stoned they won't be able to tell how incredibly ugly you look. An art historian who just lost his job because he was sleeping with the boss's wife. You never know who's gonna call. So why don't you take a chance and dial 976-LUST. 976-LUST.
For the ultimate in your phone fantasy, call 976-LUST and talk to me, Kimberly, live. Only $2 plus toll charge, if any, 35 cents for the next 5 minutes. Call from your phone now, or call from a payphone. Or you can call from your neighbor's phone, or your uncle's phone, or call from the company phone. That way you won't get billed for it. But then you could call on your neighbor's phone, and he'd get billed for it. Or you can call on basically any phone that you come in contact with.
Hello, pals.
Hello, man. Speaking to Pete, please.
Pete is not here anymore.
Oh, no.
No, man.
Pete do not work there anymore.
No, man.
Oh, my lord.
Your lord, how can we help you?
I left the transistor radio there with Pete.
Yeah, well, hold on. Don't worry, Pete. You know, you brought it into the company, not to Pete. We can help you.
My name is Farooq Shamu, and I left it with Pete a couple of months ago. He told me he would call me back. He never did. That is my only convenience, a little tiny transistor radio. I use it in the car.
Uh-huh.
I cannot afford anything else right now. I am paying too much on insurance and bills and trying to enlarge my penis. I am going to get an operation to enlarge my penis. And that takes a lot of money.
Yes, it does.
You know, but in this country, they do not like small penises. So I thought that would be a good idea, and that's why I need my transistor.
Yeah, especially Indians with small penises.
Oh, are you an Indian as well? Do you know? Do you know the trouble that we have been put through?
Oh, I can't say I do. No, I don't know.
Oh, it is very bad. It is very bad. I cannot get a female. I tried one of those dating clubs.
I understand it, but I can't sympathize with you.
America's into S&M.
Joan Collins is a senior citizen. Mickey Mouse is a senior citizen. They both eat cheese. Well, you can figure it out.
Have you ever met a happy welder?
I was pretty young.
You know, it's really sick to think about maggots while eating white rice.
There are no pornographic Dr. Seuss movies. There should be.
The Nobel Peace Prize was created by a man who designed weapons.
it's going to be something.
Cute, Jenny. What is this for?
This is for pizza night. Next week, I already told your mom. And we're showing the best of what I've shot, and it's going to be a movie.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Are you putting it together?
Yeah. I mean, it's going to be a movie like a documentary. It's a music video. So.
I got a little bug on my back. Are you a bug?
Speak to you about a problem that's overtaking America.
Hi, I want to speak to you about a problem that's overtaking America.
His name is James.
Hi, I want to speak to you about a problem that's overtaking America.
Hi, I'm not hi whatsoever.
Basically, repeating
also
themselves like this.
Hi.
Being repetitious.
You don't smoke?
Yes, I do.
You do?
Well, kind of.
Only in bed.
Thank you very much for your assistance.
You are a nice little penguin.